My name is Dan Davis, Davis Family Orchard. We're located in Plant City, Florida. I have a 20-acre organic peach orchard. So I have two peach blocks located right next to each other. One block has two Orchard Right wind machines in it. The other one does not. So the Orchard Right wind machines have become critical to my operation, and primarily they are the single most important factor to give me confidence that regardless of the weather, I am going to be able to have a productive year. So the wind machines are becoming more and more important as my trees are maturing. I'm now getting into full production. And as I witnessed last year, where I didn't have wind machines, I had almost a total loss. Going into it, I didn't know a lot about wind machines. I had had the benefit of talking to a couple blueberry farmers in the area that do have them. They seem to swear by them. So I went ahead and pulled the trigger and put two in. And in the first winter, I pretty much got all the confidence I needed by being able to, during a freeze event, standing in the perimeter effect of the wind machine with a real-time thermometer, and I could see anywhere from 4 to 6 degree temperature swing as the air was moving over me. So it was clearly doing what it was advertised to do. So the worst freeze event we had was last year in late February. The temperature got down to roughly 26 degrees, and in my protected area under the wind machines, I was able to maintain roughly 29.5 to 30 degrees, which allowed me to have fruit. Average temperature lift I've seen during the wind machine operation is 4 to 6 degrees. We like and enjoy the auto start feature on our wind machines, mainly because it gives us the protection that the machines are going to start when needed, but by them shutting down when they're no longer needed, they're saving me money and fuel, and also noise pollution for my neighbors. I am definitely looking at adding a third machine for my 8-acre block. The main decision was the effect last year. Where I had wind machines, I had fruit. Where I didn't have wind machines, I didn't. Wind machines can make your entire year in one night, and they can also pay for themselves in that one night.